Okay, now consider this simple figure to understand the code division multiple access. Consider there are three persons as shown in the figure. Let's say we have three persons, 1, 2, and 3. Suppose person 1 have a code 1, person 2 has a code 2, and person 3 has code 3. They all have different codes. Now any data that will be transmitted by person 1 will be transmitted with the code 1. So what we have done over here, whatever the data, that one is a or data or the message, that one is sended by the person 1 or the that one is sended through the conversation 1. We are multiplexing it with the use of the code 1. So here we have used this particular color, that is dark blue color, to indicate that the data, that one is combined, that one is transmitted with the code 1 with this particular color. Data that will be transmitted with the code 2 will have this particular color, and data that will be your information that will be transmitted with the code 3 will have a dotted outline to indicate that it is modulated or that is transmitted with the use of the code 3. Now we have an encoder. This one is a different concept. What is the encoder and what is decoder? Suppose if you are not getting, you can write in the comment section. I will give you the answer, that is what is the encoding and what is the decoding technique. Now let's say conversation 1, they have sent the information. So here, happy birthday mom. So these three messages are from conversation 1, so they will be scrambled over here and they will be decoded, or you can say they will be transmitted with the code 1 on the same channel. They will be transmit the data or information that one is modulated with the code 2. That is this, how did it go? They have a sequence number 2, but we are not going in too much detail. Currently just understand all the data or all the information which one is with the code 2 will be transmitted like this one within a, or you can consider this one is a one, you can say channel within the same channel. This one is a one, you can say channel. Okay, or band, frequency means frequency band. Within that same channel, everything is transmitted together, and at the receiver side, how they will be delivered, they are combined with the use of the code again. So again for the code 3, that means another conversation are gathered over here. That means I will keep you posted. Okay, so they will be transmitted like that one. So I hope you understood. It's a simple thing. Conversation 1, whatever the information, it is transmitted with the use of the code 1. This will transmit the data with the use of code 2, and this will transmit the data with the use of code 3. On a channel, everything will transmit it together. So in a single channel, every conversation can be simultaneously transmitted at the time of, at the receiver end. This decoder is at the receiver side. Data with the code 1 will be gathered and will be delivered. Data with the code 2 will be gathered and delivered, and data will be code 3 will be gathered and delivered. Still, if you are not getting, you can ask me.